Kinzinger says many Republicans are too scared to ditch Jordan as Speaker. Jordan is facing criticism for his role in the January 6 attack on the Capitol. Kinzinger says Jordan should be removed from office. Jordan has denied any wrongdoing. The House Ethics Committee is investigating Jordan's role in the January 6 attack.